Hey everyone! Today we're going to show you how to tie-dye and two outfit ideas.
You just need a plain white t-shirt, and you're going to pinch it in the center and twist it all the way around.
Just like a cinnamon bun.
Until you get it up in a little bundle like this.
And you're going to take some rubber bands and make sure it's packed nice and tight. Use as many as you need. We used about 3 of them.
You're going to need a tie-dye kit with all different colors. And you're going to need gloves unless you want your fingers stained forever. Just kidding. You're going to unscrew the cap and cut the packets of powder.
I'm going to add the powder to the bottle and pour some water into it. And then you're going to pour the cap on and shake it all around. We picked lime green and purple.
We're just taking the lime green and putting it in one of the spaces on the shirt. Next, we're taking the purple and doing the same exact thing, but on the one next to it. That's what it looks like when the front is all done. But now you have to do the back.
Once the back's done, wrap it in saran wrap and let it sit for a few hours until you're ready to wash it out. This is an example of what one looks like once it's washed and dried. Enjoy your shirt. If you're with me, women, let me hear you sing.
Thanks for watching!